Hello friends, today in this video we will see different varieties of gastropod shell, so let's get started.
This one is conch. This is Natica. As you can see in this, the body wall is very large and this spire, this upper part is small. And this broad opening, it is known as aperture, and the margin of this aperture, this one, it is known as peristome. This is Turritella. As in this case, the spire is very long and the body wall is short. And this Turritella has got dextral coiling. This one is Murex, and this is basically a carnivorous marine gastropod. And the unique feature of this Murex is that it has got spines on its shell, as you can see, this and many. So this is Murex. This is Lampis. This is Cypra. Actually, I just wanted to tell you that you have seen in many Hindu religious festival, this Cypra is generally used. For your understanding, I will show the small Cypra so that you can relate it. This one. This is Amoria. Actually, you can see in this, it has got a very large body wall and a very long aperture opening. And the last one, this is Fusinus colus. Thank you.